Video 5 del 20. Hvordan jeg malede dette bjerg og sø. Jeg fortsatte med at male den forreste søbredden.
That's why I left that I made sure I left some sky in there because I wanted that sky to show the foreground here to contrast with the dark. So that blue of the sky is a much lighter color.
Jeg maler træerne sorte først.
I'm covering with the black first. And these are the mixtures I used for the other trees. So I'm using the same colors for the other trees, the big trees. And these are much smaller trees though.
Jeg bruger samme maling som de andre træer.
So I cover that corner with vegetation, and then I highlight trees with the same mixture of like a blue-green kind of color. And I'm using the big brush to speed up the process.
Jeg maler mørkegrøn over den sorte.
And this blue-green I use only on the trees. Some color for
jeg blander en
lysere
farvegrøn til græsset.
For the grass by using tallow blue and yellow and make a brighter green to use for the grass. And I use that with that big brush to speed up the process instead of doing every single little hair.
Den lysegrønne indeholder ikke sort.
With that has the hair spread out. Now I'm using small brush to add detail to the shape of the evergreens.
Denne lektion fortsætter i del 21.